Friends, here I am sharing Unit 3 one-liners from correspondent banking and NRI account. The foreign currency accounts maintained by a bank with another bank is Nostro, Ostro and Loro accounts. Nostro account means our account with you. SBI Mumbai having US dollar account with the Citibank is a Nostro account in the bank book of SBI. Next, Ostro account means your account with us. Loro account means their account with them. Mirror account is a reflection or shadow of Nostro account. SWIFT stands for Society for Worldwide Interbank Telecommunication. SWIFT is spread over 200 countries. SWIFT BIC, that is Bank Identification Code, is also known as Relationship Management Application or RMA. CHIPS is a major payment system in USA from 1970. CHIPS means Clearing House Interbank Payment System. CHIP uses CHIP participant codes to identify participants and UID numbers to identify the beneficiary account. CHIPS is for Forex Interbank Settlement and Euro Settlement and available in New York only. Fedwire is US payment system operated by Federal Reserve. Fedwire allots ABA numbers to its participants. CHAPS is Clearing House Automated Payment System. CHAPS is British equivalent of CHIPS. Target is Trans-European Automated Real-Time Gross Settlement Express Transfer System. Target is a Euro payment system and is mandatory for every Euro operations involving Euro system. RTGS system is managed by IDBRT of Hyderabad. RTGS of Eurozone is called Target. NRI is defined under FEMA 1999. Firms, trust or companies completely owned by NRIs, Overseas Circle, Overseas Corporate Bodies, OCBs. OCBs are not allowed for fresh investments in India. NRI accounts can be opened as current account, savings account, RD or FD. NRI account can have remittance from abroad and or can have transfer from another NRI account only. Joint account can be opened by two or more NRIs or NRIs and PIOs or that is person of Indian origin or NRIs or a resident relative with former or survivor basis only. NRI account has checkbook facility. Maturity proceeds of NRI account can be transferred to another NRI or FCNR account only. Nomination facility is permitted in NRI account. Income by way of interest is in NRI account is exempted from income tax. Temporary overdrawing of 50,000 rupees is allowed in NRI account but must be cleared in 2 weeks. NRO non-resident ordinary rupee account can be savings bank account, current account, RD or FD. When a resident becomes non-resident, his domestic rupee account becomes NRO account. NRO can be opened jointly with NRIs and PIOs. Up to USD 1 million can be repatriated out of NRO accounts subject to the payment of income tax. Nomination is available in NRO account. FCNR foreign currency non-resident account can be opened in the form of term deposit only. FCNRB account minimum period is 1 year and maximum period of 5 years. Repatriation is permitted in FCNRB account. Interest paid is half yearly in FCNRB account. Nomination is available in FCNRB account. Income earned by way of interest is exempted from income tax. No power of attorney operation allowed in FCNRB account. Special non-resident rupee account SNRR can be opened by persons outside India having business interest in India. In currency swap, there will be an exchange of currency flow between the parties. In IR, interest rate swap, there will be an exchange of interest flow between the parties. NRIs can invest in shares and securities of Indian companies. Investment by NRI is regulated under FEMA 2000. NRI PIO can purchase up to 5% of paid up capital of an Indian company. NRI can invest in a company deposit with minimum tenure of 3 years. And NRI can purchase debt and government securities bonds issued by PSPs. Friends, that's all from Chapter 3. If you find this video helpful, please share and please also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you, friends.
Why am I looking at you? You're a picture in a frame.